I think I'm just gonna eyeball everything. I was not expecting that. Tastes better than pita inn, which is the ultimate baba ganoush. Like, what? Did we just crack the code? Maybe.